Nice. Ooh, she is a vintage baby. Old modernized. Oh no. It's locked. There we go. Oh, it's an old Otis, an old modernized Otis. Old modernized Otis. Capacity 2,500 pounds. That's a lot. Man, this thing is old. Looks like 70s, maybe 60s even. Get a better view of the cab. Wait a second, you booger. And the motor sounds better here than inside. Bells. Here I am in a building two doors over, has the exact Otis elevator. How do you like that? Of course, the walls are a bit different. Look at that. Crazy, eh? Crazy.
Est-ce que tu reviens? Puis.
Yeah, it was one of the coats like that.
Est-ce qu'il y a un. Est-ce qu'il y a un.
The great coat.
C'est parce que je sais pas qu'est-ce qu'il y a à faire, la job?
Okay. This was my father's, but I kept it because I don't care how it looks. It's just, it's so warm, it's so perfect in a way for our city.
Well, there's some great wind and rain.
Yeah,
and
no, but I got the hood too. That's the added bonus.
Yeah, these don't have a hood, no, that's for sure.
Yeah, take it easy. Yeah.
You too.
I know it.
Okay.
Here's the old ashtray here. Let's call this baby again. Now let's Let's hear the hydraulic motor. Oh, that's funny. Compared to the elevator, you barely hear the motor. Huh. Interesting. Well, you can tell by these colors, this place was repainted a long, long, long time ago.